Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Greg Koch and the Koch-Marshall Trio.
We'll be right back. awesome with me. How's everybody doing? You all right? The last time I performed in Boca Raton was when I was 18 years old. I was in a band. Well, this is kind of embarrassing, but I'm going to say it anyway. I was in this group of wholesome young Wisconsinites called the Kids from Wisconsin, ladies and gentlemen. I didn't know what the hell this thing was. This buddy of mine, he was a year older than I was like, man, that's great. You travel around all summer, you're in this tour bus, you're playing all these state fairs, you go down to Florida. I'm thinking chicks, debauchery, hotel room smashing. Instead, next thing you know, I'm bedecked in sequins in a pirate shirt playing show tunes all over the damn place. And the guy that ran the Kids from Wisconsin actually was the director of the Boca Raton Symphonic Pops Orchestra. So we came down here and we did a gig with those individuals at the Boca Raton Inn and Spa or some damn place. It was pink, I remember that. So that tells you how long ago it's been since I've been to Boca Raton. So I left my sequins at home, I hope that's okay. There will be no show tunes tonight. All right, well, some things never change.
Welcome back.
Hey, thank you. It's never too late for redemption in Boca Raton. We're going to do a song right now that's on our latest CD. I came up with this one. It's kind of a goofy little song, and it's called Daddy Longlegs. It's either about a spider in the Great North Woods or a long-legged individual. You know, whatever. It's kind of fun, so I'll do that for you. Also suspiciously in the key of A. Three songs a row in the key of A. I don't know what that means. Triple A! Daddy Longlegs, cruising mistakes. Times are tough, but the spark is not yet faded. Son Dylan Koch on the doggone drums. Well, all right. Thank you. far? So far, so good? Yeah. All right. We're going to do two sets tonight. We're going to have our buddy Matt Schofield come up here next set and rock with us. Yeah. Always a good time with Matthew. You're lucky to have him living around here, doggone it. Song we haven't done in a while. This is a little tune that we recorded that Johnny Guitar Watson wrote. We're going to do it for the fun of it. It's in the key of F. Just thought I'd let you know that. This song was during the 70s, I believe, during inflationary times. Sometimes songs just come back around again, so.
Discover that it's a
Johnny Guitar Watson. We're going to do a little gospel-y, a couple of little gospel-y tunes here for you. First one's a brand new one that we just recorded, and we haven't released yet. And it's a little thing called Rainbow Bridge. And then the other one is a little gospel tune I came up with a while back ago, a little slide thing, and it's like, what do I call a gospel-y song? And I came up with Sin, Repent, Repeat. Thought that was a good message. If first you don't succeed, sin, sin again. Thank you. All right, we're gonna do a little song right now. Then we're gonna take a break, and we'll be up here. I got some stuff. I got some merchy stuff for the kids. It's all for the kids, doggone it. Mine. And this is a little funk selection that's also on our latest record, which is called From the Upna, which doesn't mean anything. And this is a song called The Tussle. We'll be right back. transfer team worked out. Did you see that? All right, we're going to take a short break, but we'll be back, folks, for another triumphant set. You guys having a good time? Awesome. Thanks for coming out. I'm just up here in a minute here with some stuff. There's going to be some MacGyvering going on up here. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage Greg Koch and the Greg Koch-Marshall Trio.
Well done, Jeff, well done. I'll tell you what, my name has been crucified every which way from Tuesday. It's kind of funny, we did a show with Albert Castiglia, and I said, Albert Castiglia. And he saw me, that's not the way you say it. And I go, I'm sorry about that, but if you had any idea of how much aggravation I've taken from my last name, you'd never say that again. What are you gonna do? I went to college and there was a gal there with my same last name and everyone called her Cook. And they started saying, hey, Greg Koch. I was like, that's not my name. And I thought, that was my moment, ladies and gentlemen. I could have saved myself a lifetime of humiliation. Because that's what it means in German. It means cook or chef. Could have saved myself, but no, I had to say it like Grandpa Koch said it. He had to say it with a little spit in the back of his throat. So anytime you're suffering from any kind of cold and flu, just say my name. It's the name that serves as an expectorant.
Thank you.
pretty song. That's a pretty one for the kids. You're holding steady? Thunderfoot. We're going to do a song right now that there's a few different iterations of this on the old inner Google that people have been tuning in on. It's also the theme song for my podcast, Chewing the Gristle. Anyone listen to my podcast, Chewing the Gristle? Two of you, excellent. The rest of you needed to get on it. It's wherever pods are cast. You can get them on, you know, the inner Googles. Anyway, I had Matt Schofield on my podcast. Matt's going to come up in a little while, and we're going to rock your brains into submission. But this is the theme song for my podcast. When you turn it on, this song is playing. And it's called Welchz Grape, which is a delicious beverage and a powerful jam. See what I did there? Matt Schofield, ladies and gentlemen. Pleasure. Do the first tune that Toby, Dylan, and I ever played together. I just counted off let's do a shuffle in G, and I came up with a little melody, and that ended up being the first tune on our record. Literally, as we played it, they were recording the rehearsal. Where'd you get that guitar? Matt, what's that guitar you got there? Uh-huh. I see. I like it. Anyway, this one's called Toby Arrives. clean fun right there.
Just like
much for this tune. We're going to do it for you. This is an old, I don't even know who wrote the song originally. I know Albert King did it, and I know that Roy Buchanan did it. We recorded a version of it. It's called Drowning on Dry Land. Or as I sometimes say, according to someone online, drowning. I think he's saying drowning. Far be it from anyone to mispronounce something in a blues song. Internet man. There we go. Sand. dust just come over me. And I feel like I'm drowning on dry land.
Thank you.
Toby Lee Marshall on that organ. Dylan Koch on those drums. Matt Schofield sitting there.